This one's for Halloween.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I could miss the shaking and I sailed away. It looked like a purple people leader to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. Sure looked strange to me. Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Leader, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you,
cause
you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people leader. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Leader, what's your line? He said, I eat purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people leader. Pigeon bird on the cold, flying purple people leader. Friendly little people leader, what a sight to see. And then it swung from a tree and it lay on the ground. And it started to rock, oh, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a pop, pop, a boop, a lop, a loom, bamboo.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll. Through the horn in his head.